And then the brush was given, and then the tint was placed. And for one moment, the painter stood entranced before the work which he had wrought. But in the next, while he yet gazed, he grew tremulous and very pallid, and aghast and crying with a loud voice, "This is indeed life itself."
We have a new case, my friend.
My name's Mary, and I live in the small town of Bedford. My father gave me an opportunity to pose for Leonard Toussaint, one of the greatest modern painters. The portrait was perfect. I've recently learned that other girls who posed for Toussaint have been disappearing without a trace. I'm very afraid that I'll be next. I received a threatening letter the other day. It said that the portrait will devour my soul tomorrow. You're the only ones who can help me. Please come as soon as possible.
We finally arrived. Best not dilly-dally. We need to talk to Mary and find out what's happening.
Detectives, I'm so glad that you came. We don't have much time. This is the threatening letter I received. I have no doubt that Toussaint is responsible for the disappearances. In this letter, he made it clear that I would be next.
Girls must pay for their beauty. They all will die.
We need to get inside as quickly as possible. We need to get inside.
I've heard about your arrival to the city, detectives. You're facing something bigger than just some crimes. I have a book with old legends that might help you discover the secret behind these girls' disappearances. For centuries, people have looked for a way to communicate with the souls of their deceased relatives. Mirrors, reflections in the water, and ceremonies held during eclipses were conductors to the other side. The power to summon the souls was placed in several magical amulets. They were then hidden from the people who would use their power for evil purposes. Many have been missing for centuries. Only one amulet is accounted for. It's rumored that touching it to a painting could summon the soul of the person drawn on it. Anyone who obtains it can imprison souls in pictures and feed on their energy. The souls can only be released by destroying the amulet.
We need to get inside.
You'll pay for your beauty with your life.
No! Stay back!
Detectives, you can't stop me. The next victim will be Gabrielle, the policeman's daughter. You can't stop me.
Did you see that? She possessed the picture. It seems there is truth to that legend the old woman gave us.
Perhaps a piece of the medallion you found will help us talk to her.
Thank you for trying to help. I'm trapped in this picture, but he didn't get my soul. There's still a chance I can be saved. Catch him before he can finish what he started. Only so you can save the other victims and me.
I won't let you. You will never get to Gabrielle.
Ah!
people.
Water, please. Pretty badly wounded. I can barely talk. The life of my only daughter, Gabrielle, depends on the outcome of this investigation. All the information you need is in this folder. First, Mary was his victim, and now my beloved Gabrielle. Please, do whatever you can to save her. Here's the key to my house. It was broken in the fight, but the workshop down the street can repair it. I beg you, save my daughter.
Open the door or die.
You killed my father. I saw you.
We have to stop him before it's too late. No more girls will suffer because of you, Toussoul.
I didn't lay a finger on them. As soon as I learned about the disappearances, I realized that my pictures were responsible. The girls started disappearing after I drew them. This is my curse.
Let's go to the police station and find out. Friend, I suggest we split up. I'll take Toussoul to the police station, and you keep Gabrielle safe.
Killed my father! He would have killed me too if you hadn't arrived. I'm trapped in here. My father locked me in this room to keep me safe. There's a spare key in the closet. Take this. It'll help you get it.
These detectives can't help you. Your soul is mine.
Help me!
I need your help. I can't hold him for long.
Thank you.
too late. I've got Gabrielle's painting. Soon, her soul will be mine.
Thank you. It seems I owe you my life again. I was driving to Seoul to the police station when he escaped. I grabbed this medallion of his in the struggle. That's the lost amulet. This is our chance, my friend. If we can take it, we can save Mary and Gabrielle. I decided to return to Gabrielle's house, but the villain in the mask attacked me again. We've got him cornered. There is no other way out of the gallery. We need to get inside and finish this.
captive! Save me!
Thank you, detectives. You've done everything exactly as I planned. Now that you've applied the amulet to the girls' portraits, I'll take their youth and beauty for myself.
No, it can't be. I'm missing a soul. Guess I'll take yours.
No, you can't hurt them.
What have you done? This isn't just some ordinary trinket, you know. If we ever meet again, I will take your soul.
How did this happen? I mourned for my wife, and she was alive this whole time? And what is that medallion?
Elena took the girl's souls with it. I've seen it in action. We have to get our hands on it and away from her before it's too late.
No! He needs help right away. I have medicine in my hotel room. Bring it to me quickly. Here's the card with the room number. Show it to the porter. He'll give you the key. Give me the medicine, and I'll try to help him.
Thank you. Thank you.
I felt my life force leaving my body. Those poor girls. What has she done with them?
I think I know where we can find a clue about what happened to Elena. She always kept diaries. I was grieving too much to read them before, and now they've been confiscated by the police with the rest of my things.
Then we'd better get moving and go get them, huh?
I know a shortcut to the police station. You can get there through the tunnels. But you'll need a map so you don't get lost. I think I saw one in the workshop at this gallery.
Let's go find that map. There's not a moment to lose.
Thank you.
It's best for Toussaint to wait in the workshop. We can't defend him without evidence of his innocence, and the whole city is on his trail.
Freeze! You can't just break into a police station!
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't recognize you. Why didn't you tell me you needed evidence? I'd have given you access.
We need Toussaint's things. We have a theory that he's not behind the attacks, and the truth might be in the diaries you confiscated.
We already looked through them and only found his wife's notes. Poor woman. The diary seemed like the scribblings of a mad woman. But have at it. Here's the key. I'll be in my office.
Thank you.
I can't fix my medallion, but with your soul and blood, the girls' souls will be mine. You will complete the ritual, and those detectives won't be able to help you.
The faster we get to a carriage, the greater chance we'll have of stopping her. Perhaps the old witch can answer our questions.
How could we have missed this? Well, it's a long way away, so you'll need to take a carriage. There are coachmen in the city square, but they're a bit standoffish. Give this to one of them, and they'll help you. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
strange. There's no light in the house.
Weather is bad again. Sit down. Have some wine with me. The poison of a silver snake. This is Elena's revenge. Please help me. Go to the house and find my potions book. It's on the shelf. Near the dragon's skull.
Yeah. have. Thank you, detectives.
Now it's time to stop Elena. If you destroy her portrait, the amulet's power will fade and the innocent souls will be freed.
Good work. You found my portrait. But he will not let himself be hurt.
You're playing a dangerous game, Elena, and you've crossed the line. Take this mirror, but don't let it touch you, or the picture will swallow you.
What have you done? My beauty needed to live forever. No!
Fellow citizens of Gray Valley, I present to you a monument in honor of my school. It is to be my final work. How dare you, you ignorant peasants! If you cannot recognize true beauty, then I will take yours.
Our last case certainly proved you should be careful what you wish for, huh, my friend? I wonder what George decided to do with the old witch who made the amulet for Elena.
Speak of the devil. Hello, George. Ah, of course. How can we help? We'll be there right away, Chief Constable.
It seems our business in Gray Valley is not yet finished. Let's go.
Thank you for coming, again. After the residents of Bedford discovered the old woman's involvement in the case, they turned against her. I don't have enough men to protect her, but I believe the townspeople will listen to you. Come, quickly.
Citizens of Bedford, please,
Return to your homes. We are here to help you make sense of all this. Let us do our job.
This is some kind of curse. Run, my friend. Find Elmer. We need her help.
I knew my brother would be up to his old habits eventually. To revive a stone, you need powerful ancient magic. Nourish the totem spirits in the yard, and I'll be able to counter the spell. There's something in this box that will help you.
Where am I?
To Bernard's art school is surely hiding there. Go!
She atoned for her guilt and saved us all at the cost of her own life. Here, she left this behind. Now, let's head to the art school. It's time to arrest Bernard. Look, it's an empty canvas. Perhaps Bernard is preparing to create another cursed portrait.
I was worried something had happened to you. Did you find him?
Welcome, detectives. Shall we begin our art lesson? Take the brush and paint your friend here.
No, I won't do it. I will not allow an innocent person to suffer.
ignorant fools! My works were masterpieces, and you destroyed them!
But now, I will become a masterpiece myself.